third episode of Rock and Roll Racing. Now it looks different. We have 104,000. We're at zero races. I know the last episode ended off at 94,000. And there was some. I had to edit the outro of the last video at 7 races out of 12. It was a little weird. I forgot to do the outro. So all of that's done, okay? We have the same car. We have the Airblade. It's got all 4 engines. We managed to power through both of the first 2 planets with very, very little effort, and we happen to have 104,000 now. And I like that idea because it's going to give you guys a better feel of the game, more exciting feel, because what we're going to do now is win one more race, and we're just going to go ahead and get the Battle Trak. This car is legendary. We're probably going to go ahead and do it with black because blacked out is just absolute dopeness. Look at this. Fuck. We got red, green. Red's actually pretty sweet too, but nah, black. Black looks absolutely unreal. So let's go ahead. Let's get right into it. Like I said, I replayed it, got back to the same section, and let's just keep going. Let's see what we got in store for. Get my freaking headset on here because I want to hear this.
The carnage begins. Rage is about to
blow. Oh man.
Rage fades to the left.
I'm not even warmed up. Look at this. I'm just spinning all over the map. Did I get lapped already or did they all kill each other? They all killed each other. What am I saying? Okay, Tarquin, stop hitting the freaking puddles here. Alright, we got, oh yeah, we also have 2 nitruses. That really helped me, win races without having any missiles. Tarquin really loves that, water. Look at this. Stop.
Lost out there.
Rip
is about to blow.
Yeah, he is.
Lights him up.
Anytime you can stop hitting that puddle now.
It's the worst.
Jeez.
Rip jams into first.
I got you, Rip. Alright, we did it. We did it. I gotta turn this down because this is blasting my ears. But that's okay. Skip this garbage. And this is gonna be great. I love this Battle Trak. And like I said, we're gonna go black because black looks absolutely amazing. So let's dive. Let's do it. Let's not hesitate. Let's get it done. Oh, look at that. Oh, what kind of stuff can we buy for this thing? Oh, look at this guy. Got a couple bullet holes in the windshield. What else is new? Oh, yeah, look at these. Scatter mines. Those will help. I don't think they stay on the track, though, which is unfortunate. But, all right, well, engine first. And the rest comes later. So we got two worlds until we have to buy the what's it called? Oh, I haven't driven this thing in a while. Oh, the turning is incredible in this thing. We have 2 worlds until we have to buy the hovercraft. But who knows, I don't know if we will buy it, but we have to, because I want to give you guys the full experience of rock and roll racing, because this shit is unreal. Oh, if I can drive. Scatter mines. What's up? Look at the cornering on this shit. It's pinpoint. Yeah, I want to get that. Hit a mine, because that's the way.
Last lap!
Oh no! This could be dangerous. Oh well, we got second. I'll take second. Unfortunate that we have such a slow car now, although the turning is way better. Just gotta suffer, you know? You buy a new car, you gotta suffer for a little bit. It's just the way it is. Oh, look at this map. Scatter mines. Oh, what? Give me that money, power up. Ooh, look at that. You can dodge mines like it's your job. Jeez. I gotta catch whatever this guy's name is. Bogwart or something? Yeah, he is. Not for long, bro. Give me a minute. Give me a minute. Give me a minute to catch this guy. Maybe I won't be able to. Couple good corners. That's the end of my. That's the end of my race. It's close. I could have had that if I was on the bean, so to speak. Wasn't. How much is the next engine? Is it like 30 or something? Yeah. Whoa, 40! Okay. Just gotta deal with it. Let's go! Oh, look at this map. Oh, yeah, cornering is. Oh, see ya. What?! I was behind the missile! What is that shit? How does a missile blow me up when I'm behind it? Alright, boys. Not enough of your shit. See, this is why it's better to always have some extra money in the bank when you buy a new vehicle. Tip. Rock and Roll Racing tip. Have extra money in the bank when you buy a new vehicle. So you can at least get one engine or. Because even though there are benefits, to a new vehicle. The engine kills you if you don't have a good one. But you can take the inside corners on all these guys, which is dope. So that's how we're gonna win races with no engine. Just like that! Taking the inside corners and not getting messed up. Is that the 3,900 points or 2,900 points I need? I don't know.
Let the carnage begin.
Holy shit, look at this map. Money power up. What's up? What do you mean? Oh yeah, I hit my mines. What? Holy. I think I go off the map a lot on this one. Rip is headed the wrong way.
Rip was lost out there. Rip is about to blow!
Alright, boys, we're gonna light this guy up. Coming across the line. Boom! What's up? We can't sacrifice the money power-ups. We gotta go for the win. Get that engine. Oh, when you get the cornering down on this thing, it's so smooth. It's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Do we have enough? We do. Golden, look at that. Oh, give me that. Like it. Alright, now that that's over, let's start another one. Keep it going. We got a new engine. Maybe it'll make a difference. Maybe it'll be the difference maker. Look at that. We need more nitrous. These guys just have way too much nitrous. I don't know which way I'm turning. Oh, shit! Oh, of course. Alright, boys. We're gonna have to have a solid race with very few walls hit. We're gonna have to have a solid race to catch these boys. We got a money power up, which is dope. We're catching them here. We're catching them. Making those corners nice. Oh, you get attack bonuses with that shit. That's dope. Can we pull out a fucking dub here? Oh, and shit, that's gonna affect me. No, we couldn't do the dub. We couldn't do the dub. We'll take second place. It's a decent recovery. After jumping off the map like an absolute idiot. So we're just gonna keep going. Keep going, one race at a time. I don't want to advance too fast, making the game too hard for future planets. Oh, that was a snipe. That was stupid, I shouldn't have tried to do that. That's okay. The old money power up on the outside here. We did it! What's up? Let's go, let's skip this, come on. Should we just advance if we have enough points? You guys want to do that, or should we finish the races? Finishing the races can give us more money, but it'll make the video longer. Still haven't found out what you guys like. You like the shorter videos? Oh, what do you mean?
Rip jams into first.
Wipeout. Holy, look at this guy. I'll take an attack bonus, son. Oh yeah, take the inside. Oh, I want that. Let me get that on the next lap. It's on the inside of that corner. I gotta catch this guy. This guy's freaking cruising. Yeah, he is. Last lap. Oh well, take second! Shred, we got so far ahead I couldn't catch him. Nitrous would have been nice, but it's okay. It's okay. We're gonna finish out Division B. Like, what do you mean? I wasn't even just like behind them. That's outrageous. Oh, no, of course. Of course. Ah, Shred, eat it, son. Okay, Rage, where are you, bud? Oh, hit the warp! Come on, Rage, I'm a-coming. I'm a-coming for ya. Yeah, he is. See, we get a nice shot on him there when we come across the finish line here. We light him up! Oh, what?! Tip, number one. Never use your rockets off a jump. Ha! What an idiot. I didn't get the attack bonus for that though, which is kind of shitty, but whatever. I'm not too concerned. These guys are so fast. If this guy lights me up, I'm gonna cry. We gotta outrace him. Gotta outrace him. Look at this. Take the tight corners. Yes! Yes! Another one in the books. What are we? We have enough, but there's only two races left. You know what, guys? Stick with me on these ones. The races aren't long. We got to get as many points as we can. You know? You know what I'm saying? Because I'm assuming the next planet, we're going to need the attack bonus? No. We're going to need as much engine upgrades and whatnot. I'm missing so many money power-ups here. This is atrocious. This is not how. Oh, I got it. Might have sacrificed the race, though. We'll see here in a second. Actually, you know what? Perfect! Oh, I don't want to hit that, though. Is there a... Oh, there is a health power-up. We're gonna get that. We're gonna get that. Yep, thank you. Where was that money power? But there's one. There's one on the inside here too, isn't there? Did I already get it? I did get it. Or someone else got it. Cruising. Right turn. Left turn. Left turn. There we go. Look at that. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. Wasn't hard at all. 83,000. That's enough for another engine. Yep. What can I say? Is there any... There isn't. Oh yeah, there is suspension. Oh, okay. Okay, sorry. I was wrong. Moving on. One more. Try to get 10,000 more before we go to Division A and keep cruising.
The stage is set. The green flag drops. Reed's about to blow.
Yeah, he is.
Tracklin is dominating the race. Lost out there. Tracklin stays in the last.
No, I just blew that guy up.
Shred's about to blow.
Nice aim, Rage, you idiot. As he almost lights me up. See you, bud. Look at that range. Look at the range on that guy.
Rage jams into first.
Rage, you gotta ease off there, bud. Eat mines. Eat mines. Oh, that was a good jump. Avoid the puddles. At all costs, there's one over here. Avoid that. Oh, we're on fire. That could be trouble. Mines are dangerous. Yes! Of course he does. Oh, we need to advance to Division A. Okay. Alright, we're at 26,000. The next engine's very expensive, as I remember correctly. Yeah, it is. 110,000. We're not gonna upgrade too many missiles. We're just gonna go straight engines, because we do wanna save up and not make the same mistake when we buy the hovercraft. We wanna be able to buy an engine right away so we can not lose races when we get a new vehicle. Well, what's up? Look at the speed on this guy. What? That's okay, we're gonna hit a boost here right at the start. Oh, almost recovered off that perfectly. Oh, rip. Eat it, son. Oh, that was a snipe. Not the guy I was going for, though. I need a health power up immediately. Or a money power up. I'm okay with that. Puddles are dangerous. We don't like puddles. Okay, guys, remember. Oh, thought for sure that was it. Oh, there is a health pickup there. Remember, there's a money power up right here. Oh, someone got it. It's unfortunate. I don't know how I didn't die on that mine. That would have been fatal. Would have lost the race for sure. For sure would have lost the race. Alright. I say we get the last engine, and then we stop upgrading until we get the hovercraft. That's what I say. I don't know what you guys say. You guys can post some comments. Let me know what you guys think. I just think, like, this thing's, look at this, like, the turning on this is so good that you almost don't even ever need to be back shooting people, unless they blow you up right at the start. You just stay so far ahead because your corners are immaculate. Look at this. Last lap. Look at this. Look at the cornering on this. Perfect. Take tight corners. Look at this. Inside. 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 Cornering wins races, ladies and gentlemen. Keep that in mind. Ah, moving along at a nice pace here. And here's another thing, maybe we won't buy the next engine until we start losing. Oh, attack bonus. Oh, what do you like? Okay, yeah, you guys can have 7 missiles or whatever. I don't care. I'm not worried about it. Oh, except for that. Give me a health power up. No, that's not a health power up! Take that though. You're not on fire, so. Should have saved our mind. What? This could be dangerous. See, going off the map is what really kills you. We got 2 laps to make something of our lives. Rip is dominating the race. Last lap. Holy Toledo! Well, boys, 4th it is. So when I said we need a new engine, we either need a new engine or a better driver. I think in this situation, we just need a better driver. Because I'm shit. Keep going. No panicking. Don't worry. It's Division A. We'll get this planet done. The episode will be over. And we'll be... Bang. Hey, Rage. What's up, son? Oh, look at all those money power-ups. Ooh, look at this. Who needs first place when you can get 10 money power-ups? Is dominating the race. Shred looks lost out there. Where were those things? They were right off this, weren't they? Yeah, they were. They were right here. Oh, there's one left. Okay. That's okay. We got like 4, I think. What's up, mine? How do I not get attack bonus? Pretty sure I just blew that guy up. Oh, unless someone hit him with a missile. I hit him with a mine, someone hit him with a missile. That makes sense. You should get money for those, too. Actually, no, because then what would be the point of the money power up? Wouldn't make any sense. Easy peasy, boys. Easy peasy. Can we hit someone coming across? Nah, we can't. We haven't got a lapping bonus yet, which is unfortunate, but... Oh, if I went off the map there, I would have cried a little bit inside. Alright, let's keep it moving here. Let's not drag it on longer than it has to.
Begin.
Yeah, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get the engine, and then all next planet, all next episode, we're not gonna buy a single upgrade, okay? That way, when we get to the winter level where the hovercraft is, we'll be able to buy the hovercraft, buy an engine or two, be able to start shredding kids. Okay, there's a money power up right after the start on, I think, 3/4 outside track. There it is. What? It's just frustrating. There's a money power up there, too. Gotta go for gold, boys. go for gold. Oh, someone got that money power out. It's devastating. There's one more, though. I think it was, like, right here. Oh, shit. Okay, we can't lose the race. Amateur mistakes. Amateur mistakes! Game can be hard in Warrior, tell ya. It's not a breeze. It's not a breeze. Requires tremendous amounts of focus. I'm saying that about a Super Nintendo game. But actually, surprisingly, like, it is, you know, it is challenging, it's fun, and that's why it's still enjoyable to play, like, how many years later, 1992 or whatever it was made. 93. And for it to still be entertaining and challenging, it's awesome. And the game was created well. Alright, I gotta focus in here, boys. Know the turns, anticipate the corners. Anticipate the corners, catch the shred guy on the last lap. Now we're gonna have to outrace this guy, which I don't think we're gonna be able to do if we keep hitting puddles like that. No, he got it. Second place, so we're getting the money, you know. We're in the money. Gotta keep going till we get that engine, and then we're just gonna ride it out next planet and try to get like 150, 170,000. I think that's the best way to go about it. And then we'll get the hovercraft. Ride that out for two worlds and take home the trophy. Holy Tarquin. Get your shit together, bud. And then what do you mean spin out? I was literally spawned in the puddle. This is... Oh, nice. I want that. I want that. Sup? Oh, what? What? Oh, and then he takes some money power up, or health power up, too. There he is. Sup, son? We don't need... Okay, yeah, we do. Oh! Thought that was the end of my life. That was a long-range missile. Oh, sup. Sup, can we get him with the mine? Oh, yeah, we can, but it's not gonna do anything. Oh! Look at that, no spin out right between the puddles. We're cruising. That's it. We did it. We're doing okay. We're doing okay. This map's good. I like this one. The one with the shortcut there. You hit me with a missile, I kill you.
Wipe out!
Or you just run me into the freaking ground. That works too.
Trak was lost out there. Trak one stayed to the last. Rip is dominating the race.
Yeah, Rip. I'll catch you, bud. Don't you worry about that. Oh, maybe not like that.
Trak one stayed to the last.
Alright, there's two money power-ups there. Boys, if we pull off a W here... We're selling. Go for gold.
Rain was lost out there! Rift is dominating the race! Rift's about to blow.
Oh! Sneaks it in there. That was good. That was good racing. That was just good corners, you know. That's all that was. Look at that. Got a couple of attack. I think we got attack bonuses enough to get an engine right on the money. And now, not promising we might not get a nitrous or something or like an extra missile, but let's just ride. Look at that, we're at zero. We have 8 out of 12 races. Let's finish these races. Start building up our bank account for the hovercraft in two worlds, because next world,
the carnage begins.
I don't think the next world is the ice world, I think. But we have a machine of a vehicle now. Very, very fast Trak car, or Battle Trak. The cornering is phenomenal. You can literally... I was just about to say you could literally dodge mines as I hit a mine. Alright, we need a health pickup. The blue ones aren't health pickups, just so you know, because... that wasn't clear from all my mistakes so far. Wasn't there a money pickup? Yeah, there was. See? Knew there was a money pickup there. Drop a couple mines for those boys. Watch out for those mines. I think there's another money pickup somewhere here. Oh, I'm never gonna get that. It's too far on the inside. What's up, boys? We did it. I hope you guys are enjoying this episode of Rock and Roll Racing. Like I said, a couple errors in the last episode. The mic was off a little bit, I think it was. There was a little delay, and you could hear the echo. So I hope that's not happening this time. I'm pretty sure it's not. Still trying to get some of the kinks sorted out here, but... wanted to give you guys a little sneak peek at one of the old classic games. Hope you... oh, you guys should get the emulator or go get a Super Nintendo and get this game and give it a try, because it is a blast. Whole ball of fun. Sup, Shred? Shred, come on, buddy. Don't be like that. Don't be like that, Shred. First to last, baby. First to last, Shred. It's okay. We can't all be winners. Give me that health power. Yes! See the Trak car? Or the Battle Trak? That's how... you can make split-second decisions to get, like, money power-ups and stuff. It's, I think it's even better than the hovercraft, actually. I don't know, it's been a long time since I used the hovercraft, but... we'll find out. Find out with you, beauties. Two more races in this episode. We go to another planet.
Let the carnage begin.
I think it's the green planet. I'm not 100% sure, but I think... Oh, look at all the money! Oh, that was a mistake. Oh, getting greedy there, boys. This is actually the hardest map, in my mind. I think this is the hardest map in Rock and Roll Racer. Because there's just so many corners. I wanted that. There's just so many corners, and if you don't have like your head on a swivel to look at the map above, you miss one corner, you're done. That's my opinion, though. I want that. There's just a lot of mines. Oh shit. Or yeah, that I forgot too. You can go right off the map. Off a jump, and you know I'm good for that. Good for one of those a world. I want that. I figured I would get it. Rage is about to blow? No, I didn't get the attack bonus on it. There's another first place for you beauties! When I edit the video, I might take out a few races if they're boring. Or if nothing, you know, eventful happens in them, kind of make the video shorter for you guys. But I'll make sure I don't take out any of the good stuff, any of the entertaining stuff. There's a race that, you know, I win or something and don't shoot anybody or nothing funny happens or exciting happens. And I don't talk at all in the whole race. I'll edit it out. Just in case you guys see, just in case you guys, notice that a race was skipped or something in the video, it's probably because, it was a shitty race. Not just because I come fourth or something, but, like, if I just win the race and nothing happens. You catch my drift! Because as you can see by now, all the races are... pretty short, you know, pretty similar. Come on. Oh, yes. Can we get him with the mine? No. We're gonna have to get him with the missile. You can go by, it's okay. I won't hurt you. Yeah, I will. What? How did I get an attack bonus for that? Maybe I did, I just didn't see it. Watch out for mines, and puddles for that matter. Oh shit. This isn't good. I have no missiles, I'm on fire, and the guy's right behind me. It's alright. It's alright. Don't worry about that, look at that. Another gold trophy for the trophy case. That's it. Sit down and strap up. Shut up, for that matter. The old captain's telling us to shut up. It's rude. Alright, let's see what we got going on here. Oh, look at that. It's a Bogmire. Take a short little trip through space and time. All the pretty stars in the sky. It is the wasteland. I just remembered like there was a green track or something. Yeah, this guy. New Mojave? I don't know, whatever you guys think it is. Alright, that's gonna conclude this episode. I'll give you a little peek at what our car is looking like here. Full engines, no other upgrades. We seem to be doing okay, winning races still, so we're going to stay with that. We're going to keep racking up the dollar bills until we get to the next world for the hovercraft. Give you a little taste of all the cars. You get to see what they're all made out of. The only one I didn't show you was the very first one, but it has all the same upgrades as the first three cars, so you're not missing anything there. I think it's a little weaker Armor wise, I think the other two are significantly better armor, and obviously the air blade's way better at speed too, off the gun, off the hop when you buy it. And then obviously the track here has additional cornering. So each vehicle does have its benefits. But I just want to give you guys a taste of all the vehicles. So like I said, I may edit out a few races, but you definitely will not be missing anything that happens on any of the planets. So stay tuned for another episode. It'll be airing next Friday. We're gonna do these every Friday, and I'm gonna change the name. You know what? Since we're doing a Friday, we'll just call it Flashback Friday. I like that. It's a good idea. And all of our classic campaigns from old consoles will be done on Fridays. And we'll start building the schedule. So stay tuned for the next episode. And as always, guys, stay on the bean, live life your way, you do you, and cheers. So I'm gonna throw at you a song I've been writing for my girlfriend. See what you think, shoot some comments below. Obviously expecting